Okay. I'm gonna call him back. He left a message on my phone. I'm gonna call him back. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna say. I just wanna, you know, see why he called or whatever. It's going straight to voicemail. So I'm not gonna leave a message. I don't really know what to say. But we'll see if he calls again or well, I never ended up calling Julie's kind of boyfriend. I had really planned on it, and I thought so much about what I was going to say or whether I should do it that then too much time has passed. It would be totally weird if I called him now. It'd be really awkward. Plus, I did see him once at the coffee shop. Just kind of in passing, thank goodness. I was walking out as he was walking in, and I kind of just tried to keep my head down. I didn't really know what to say, but he didn't say anything to me either, so I don't know. I feel like whatever, you know, chance I had to talk to him or see if anything was going on, I just kind of ruined it. Now everything's weird. I haven't heard from him. I've only seen him that one time. I guess that's the end of that.
Dream of more, except for home. It's personal, but they need to know.